Good evening. I'm Sherry St. Clair. Texas House Speaker Joe Straus isn't saying whether he will run for another office. Straus made a surprise announcement yesterday that he won't seek re-election to the state legislature. He told the Texas Tribune he is confident he would have won re-election and is proud of his record in the House. Straus says he's been well received around the state and wants to build on that, perhaps in a new platform. Thousands of papers, pictures, and other historical treasures gathered at the Alamo by the Daughters of the Republic of Texas will be on display for the public at a new location starting tomorrow. Bexar County and Texas A&M San Antonio are housing and displaying the 38,000 items at the Bexar County Archives building downtown. Among the treasures, the first newspaper account of the 1836 fall of the Alamo, petticoats worn by Alamo battle survivors Susanna Dickinson and her daughter Angelina, and a 1909 panoramic photo of President William Taft at the Alamo. Find us online, klrn.org/news.